Cougars start the game with control of the ball. Just off the Craig Pritchard's three-point shot.
Timeout.
His first team foul, number three. Parker Walsh going to the line. Picks up that foul. His first, team foul number four.
Accepted.
is going there to take it. Ryan Shaw, typically holding, checking in for the Cougars. Reggie Olson gets it back, and puts it back for two. Foul number four. Aiden Doyle's first goes. Two for Doyle. Subs coming in for Coyotes. Number 12, Reese Bauer.
Loose ball there, and Chinook comes up with the ball.
That's 14, Hunter Goldsma blocking foul. His first, team foul number 5. That sends number 12, Reese Bauer, to the line for a shutout. Grounds in for Juan. Just long, on the second. Picked off by the Meadows. And it just goes out of hands. Number 6, Michael Serafini. Cougars take the ball. Song for Francis. Williams took a rebound. Cougars with the rebound. Ryan Shaw with the rebound. A minute left to play in the first quarter. In and out for Francis. Kitcher gets a hand on it. Checked out. That'll be Chinook ball. Subs on the table. Number 7, Hiram Scott, checking into the game. Good stop from Holfi. Bolsma called for the foul. But he's shooting. Number 21, Parker Walsh to the line. Cougars with the rebound, 6-7. That ends the first quarter. Carson Cougars 31, Chinook Coyotes 12. We'll start with the ball. Checks in for Chinook.
Thank you.
Francis throws it in for two. Pressure on the Pirates. Cougars pick up the ball. Aaron Scott drives baseline for two. That's a reach on Shaw. Subs at the table. Coming in, number one, Ishmael Khan. And for the Cougars, number six, Noah Wood. Wood shot just long. Chinook comes up with it. Loose ball. And Cougars recover. That's a travel. Chinook will take that ball. This first is good. Thank you. That's off Cougars. And up takes the ball. Pass is bobbled and Cougars take possession. A floater for pitcher. He's fouled in the process. That'll go against Black Five. It's a little tense.
Thank you.
Shaw Boltzmann Scott checking in for the Cougars. That's on white 13, and Craig Pitcher, that's his second. Okay, steps on the line as he checks to say that. Hunter Boltzmann checking in for the Cougars. Lancaster floats it in for two. Francis is good for three. Craig picks a pocket. Cougars are on the run. Mitch Francis.
Thank you.
chance to make some tough basket go for two. Just off. Whistle there. Shots coming in for the Cougars. And healthy. Shaw's fourth. Team foul number five, and they're going to the line. Thank you. Holtby. And in his fourth, Doyle's first is good. And two for Doyle. Doyle's on a tear, and that's another 2 points for him. Richmond makes a big drive to the loop. He's fouled. Black five with that foul. So Luke Tennis. His third, team foul number three. Richmond shoot. Home for two. just off Francis.
Good for three.
Reese Bauer, foul foul. His third, team foul number two. This Francis for 3 points. Subs here. Black six with the push. Now foul Michael Smith. That's his second, team foul number three.
Thank you.
goes. Aiden Doyle will also get fouled in the process. Gets his second to go. Francis now holds the lead of Carson High School 3-point record in a single game. That's a 4-point play. Congratulations, Mitch. Way to go, buddy. Esther. 13 3-point shots, the new school record. Doyle's foul. White 16 back foul. Jared Carr, his first. Team foul number 5. Well, gets a second to go. 30 seconds left in the game. Grab the shell for 3. Those will be the final seconds. Doyle sends one out. Let's give both teams a big round of applause. Thank you very much for coming out and supporting Southern Alberta 4A basketball. And the zone tournament continues.
Well, peace at about 7 minutes.